After surgery, if you should develop chest pain or shortness of breath or feel that your life is in danger, please dial 911 or go to the nearest emergency room.